Can you prank call my parents and say you caught my grandma shoplifting?
I'm unable to come to the phone right now. Please leave your name, number.
Hello?
Hello, good morning. Is this Miss Susan?
Yes.
Hi, I'm calling from the Whole Foods store. Excuse me. Do you know a Miss Gilden Rosengard?
Who?
Gilda. She says that you are her daughter-in-law.
Yeah.
Well, this is becoming a pattern. We actually caught her last Tuesday evening shoplifting. We had her in the back office for about 15 minutes. She told us that, you know, it's just been a hard week for her. It wouldn't happen again. That's fine. We understand. It's the holidays. People act crazy. I just tried to speak with an Andrew. I have it listed as her son, your husband.
Yeah, it's my husband, yeah.
He didn't answer for us, so I figured I would call
you. Yeah, he's not feeling well today.
I have her in my office now. She is shoplifting. I'm wondering, do you guys have food problems right now? She's shoplifting yams, cans of sweet potatoes.
Oh, my God. All right. No, she's...
Ma'am,
she
if you're
right
having problems with food, I could locate the nearest food pantry for you.
No, she doesn't need that. It's more psychological, frankly.
She's in here babbling about she needs to get home and feed her goldfish before her cat eats it.
What?
Is there someone that we can maybe send over to her home to check on her goldfish?
She doesn't have a goldfish.
What about her cat? No cat?
No, she doesn't have... No. Hang on 1 second. Her daughter, my sister-in-law, lives right there.
Okay, hold on a moment. She's trying to remove her clothing garments. Is there maybe a phrase or something to make her stop?
No, we don't have that.
Does this happen a lot?
What?
Does this happen often? Does she strip nude in grocery stores and steal?
This has never, ever happened, ever. None of this. What you're describing is nothing has ever happened like that. Let me get Rachel on the phone.
Oh, that's not necessary, ma'am. I just need you to know that this is a prank phone call. I stole your number off of some mail. I love you. Say it back.